Happy Vlogmas Day 12. It is officially 13 days left until Christmas, which means the end of Vlogmas. Yay. I'm kind of getting tired of Vlogmas. Like, to be honest, I'm really kind of getting tired of Vlogmas. I don't know if it's because of all of my hormones and I'm just cranky in general and just over everything. Yeah, but Vlogmas, I ain't doing it no more. So today, I'm home with my son and we are just going to stay home and do some activities at home. We have our gingerbread house to make and I have some chores to do around the house. So I'm gonna try to capture all of those great moments for my Vlogmas day 12 today. And believe it or not, I still have not put up any Christmas lights. Is it probably too late? I think I should just leave it. It would look kind of dumb now, getting out there, 30 degrees outside, trying to put some lights up. I should have did it last month when we still had 60 degrees. Anyway, I'm ranting, I'm yapping. Today I felt like doing my hair. I had a little bit of energy today. So I just put it in this little ponytail and that's how we just gonna be rocking today. Alrighty, so I will catch back up with you guys later when we are doing our gingerbread house. So peace.
Open this, mommy. Else in there. There's no constructions.
Yes, he did say constructions. There's no constructions.
We would like to do this. Can I have
some
of
my scissors over there?
Oopsie. I don't need. I don't know what these are. You know what? Do you know what these are?
Leave it alone.
Oh. Can I leave the phone on? I leave the phone on. Hello. Okay. I can do it. Can I do it, please? What's the second step again? Okay. It's like something you can eat. this one I'm gonna do. I said that one's the one I'm gonna do.
Here.
Thank you.
So this is what it was supposed to look like according to the box, and this is what it actually turned out looking like. I guess it's okay because the fun in it is to make it look however you want it to look, and this is how he wanted it to look, so I guess it's okay. It has a chimney on it, so I'm not really sure how the roof was supposed to fit.
So we just finished making our gingerbread house, and of course he had to drop it and break it. So I mean, it was already kind of ruined. He dropped it and the roof crumbled on the floor, but I'm sure he still had a good time making the gingerbread house. So we're just gonna enjoy the rest of our afternoon and try to find some Christmas movies to watch. I've been trying to find The Grinch Stole Christmas, like the movie version, and you have to pay for it. Like, it's the holidays, it should be free, like on Disney Plus or something, but it's looking like I'm just gonna have to spend that $3.99. And oh, I'm also selling my Louis Vuitton Neverfull, so if you think you may be interested in buying it, or you probably want to buy it for someone, it is hot stamped with my initial on it, so it has a letter N on it, but it's barely noticeable. And I'll leave the link to where you can find it in the description. I'm selling it on Poshmark for $14.80, I believe, and I'm also selling it on Rebag and The Real Real, also on Fashion File. So I'll leave all four links in the description below if you think that you may be interested in it. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.